What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Gerald from Bank of Gerald here with another video update. Today is Tuesday, October the 24th, 2023. Today, we're going to be talking about crypto option. Just really quickly, I had heard a little bit of a rumor that it had stopped paying, and I wanted to check in and see what was going on, and I reached out to the proper channels, and as far as I could tell, everything is still working to the way it's been working and supposed to be working. So I want to just make sure that I go ahead and get my latest withdrawal in the books so we can make sure that we either confirm that this is real or confirm that it's not real, that they stop paying. Now, I have reached out to the proper channels to let me know, you know, leadership in Cryptoption. They let me know that everything's still fine. So I've also heard that people have still been getting their withdrawal. So I'm not raising any red flags right this moment, but we're going to go ahead and do our own due diligence here at BOJ. Before we get started, I want to remind everyone that I am not a financial advisor. This is not financial advice. And I'm not your financial advisor, all right? I'm just a dude on YouTube showing you guys how I'm cranking out that crypto in many different platforms, nothing more and nothing less than that. Now, if you like this content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. If you want to be updated and notified about everything going on here at BOJ, make sure you hit the notification bell as well. And please, sir, please, ma'am, don't get scammed by the WhatsApp, man, because if he gets you, there's absolutely nothing I can do to help you. Stay diligent, stay vigilant in this space and in the comment section as well. Let's go ahead and jump into the back office of Cryptoption, where we can go ahead and see that we have totally earned about $1,200. And the goal is still, all right, we have to get closer to this number. So to hear any type of rumor of stop paying or anything like that, that would keep us off this goal. And we need to be getting closer to that goal. So I'm hoping that everything is still working the way it's supposed to be working. Not here to cause any FUD at all. Here to do a withdrawal. All right, so we're going to go and get this 105. Like we've been getting just about every day, 7 days a week. Usually does take that 8 to 9 hours. And we've gotten every single withdrawal so far. I have no reason personally to believe that this has stopped paying. That's why it was a bit of a surprise for me to hear about a stop of pay. But hearing it and experiencing it is two different things. So we wanted to make sure we did our own part here at BOJ just to see. Of course, I'll let you guys know if I don't receive it. But every withdrawal that I've done so far, I have received. All right. But that being said, this is still, in my books or my opinion, the paying option. All right. Taking advantage of it if you like. If you don't, hey, you either get it or you miss it. It is what it is. All right. With that being said, put your 2FA on all the platforms that will allow you and all your wallets. Crypto is indeed the wild, wild west, y'all. If you ain't strapped, you're bound to get hacked. Ask me how I know. It's not very fun at all. If you like this content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. If you want to be updated and notified about everything going on here at BOJ, make sure you hit the notification bell as well. And please, sir, please, ma'am, don't get scammed by the WhatsApp, man, because if they get you, there's nothing I can do to help you, all right? Stay diligent, stay vigilant in the space and in the comment section as well. I'll see you on the next one. Peace out.